The point I was making is you have to be smart when you're older. You work smart, not hard. And hey, I guess that's a benefit for me. That's why I feel I like where I'm at in life. We'd go to Austin and it's totally new radio stations. So we'd be chilling at our mom's house listening to San Antonio radio stations. Then they which were okay, but Austin had the cool radio stations 101X and 107.9 and 90.5 and 89.7. I thought it was going to be so great. I like where I've gotten to, and I've gotten there with my brain. I'm a smart person, and so working smart, not hard, is a good thing. The only person that could work harder than myself is my twin brother my whole life. The only person that I've seen that to be able to work harder is my twin brother. It was a great thing. All the coffee shops were like indie little art houses with couches and cool music and record players, and a lot of people smoked back then in coffee shops.